Former Madhya Pradesh Chief Minister Kamal Nath's derogatory dig at a BJP woman candidate has triggered massive outrage. Addressing a campaign meeting in Madhya Pradesh's Dabra, where the Congress is up against Imarti Devi of the BJP, Kamal Nath said that his party candidate was a simple person, unlike his opponent, who he then described as an item. Imarti Devi took on Kamal Nath for the comment. She appealed to Congress Chief Sonia Gandhi to suspend such a leader who she says does not respect women. The BJP has also launched a scathing attack on Kamal Nath. You had Madhya Pradesh Chief Minister Shivraj Singh Chauhan saying that he will hold a silent protest today from 10 a.m. to 12 noon over Kamal Nath's comments. BJP MP, who's a former Congress leader himself, Jyotiraditya Sindhya, lashed out at the Congress saying that the party never respects women. A BJP delegation also met with Election Commission officials in Bhopal yesterday and complained against Kamal Nath for insulting women and Dalits.
Suresh Raje ji, hamare umidwar hain. Saral swabhav ke seedhe saadhe hain. Ye to karenge. Ye uske jaise nahi hai. Kya uska naam? Jo main kya uska naam loon? आप तो उसको मेरे से ज्यादा पहचानते हैं. आपको तो मुझे पहले ही सावधान कर देना चाहिए था. ये क्या आइटम है?
इतने नीचता पे उतरने वाले लोगों के मैं कमलनाथ जी के पैर छूती थी और अपना बड़ा भाई मानती थी कमलनाथ को. पर कमलनाथ ने आज अपनी बहन के सम्मान करने से उठ कतरा गए. अपनी बहन की भी थज्जियाँ उड़ाई उनने. ऐसे कमलनाथ जी से मैं कहती हूँ कि तू इस लाख है ही नहीं कमलनाथ. तू राजनीति लाख नंजा, राजनीति करने वे के लाख नंजा. जब तू एक ऐसी महिला से ऐसे बोल सकता है तो तेरी नीयत कितनी खराब होगी. इस वजह से मैं उस पार्टी से बाहर निकली हूँ कि पता नहीं जिसका मुख्यमंत्री इतना गंदा हो तो ऐसी पार्टी में रह के हम क्या कर सकते.
क्या इमरती देवी एक गरीब घर से आई, मजदूर से काम करते करते बड़े पद पर पहुंची, इसलिए उनका अपमान किया जाएगा, आपत्तिजनक शब्दों से मजाक उड़ाया जाएगा और बाद में सभा में ठहाके लगाए जाएंगे? क्या यही सोच और स्वभाव है कांग्रेस का? मैडम सोनिया गांधी जी, जवाब आपको भी देना पड़ेगा.
कमलनाथ जी ने कहा इमरती जी के बारे में कि आइटम. अजय सिंह जी कहते हैं जलेबी. ये सोच है महिलाओं के प्रति. मैं आह्वान करता हूं मध्य प्रदेश की एक एक महिला को कि अपने मान सम्मान के लिए ऊपर उठकर ऐसे पुरुषों को सबक सिखाना और ऐसे दलों को सबक सिखाना हम लोगों का दायित्व और धर्म बनता है.
Hemendra Sharma is joining us live from Bhopal this morning with all the latest political updates on this. Hemendra, good morning. Any apology or clarification from Kamal Nath or from the Congress for that matter?
Well, the Congress party so far has refused to apologize for the comment that former Chief Minister of Madhya Pradesh Kamal Nath made at a public rally regarding Imarti Devi, who was a minister in his cabinet and has now joined the BJP and is contesting elections from the BJP ticket. It appears it is yet another loose ball by the Congress party. We are running up to the by-elections for 28 assembly elections, that the crucial elections that will decide the future of this government. And first it was the bouquet nange jibe that was made by one Congress leader at a political party for Shivraj Singh Chauhan, and now Kamal Nath himself has called Imarti Devi an item. And this thing has been lapped up by the BJP, and the BJP has gone out all guns blazing against this. They have attacked the former chief minister. In fact, Shivraj Singh Chauhan has said that the Congress president, Mrs. Sonia Gandhi, too has to intervene and answer on this. And as part of making an issue out of it, Shivraj Singh Chauhan today is sitting on a silent protest outside the Gandhi statue here at Minto Hall. Right behind me is the Minto Hall, the old Vidhan Sabha of Madhya Pradesh. And outside the premises of this old Vidhan Sabha is the Gandhi statue. And we are expecting the Chief Minister Shivraj Singh Chauhan to come here any moment from now. And then he would be sitting on a silent protest, basically trying to make this a political issue, which the BJP so far, it appears, has succeeded in doing.
All right, Hemendra, thank you for those details. A lot of outrage over this comment, and rightly so. Kamal Nath making those derogatory comments about a woman candidate. Let's play out for you exactly what Kamal Nath said, why it's so controversial, and why there are so many demands now for an apology.
सुरेश राजे जी हमारे उम्मीदवार हैं, सरल स्वभाव के, सीधे साधे हैं, ये तो करेंगे, ये उसके जैसे नहीं है। क्या उसका नाम, जो मैं क्या उसका नाम लूं, आप तो उसको मेरे से ज्यादा पहचानते हैं, आपको तो मुझे पहले ही सावधान कर देना चाहिए था। ये क्या आइटम है।
Hello everyone, this is Rahul Kamal here. Hope you enjoyed this video. For the latest news and analysis, like and subscribe the India Today YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated.